Jesus didn't just wander into the desert by accident. He went there on purpose because he wanted to hear from God. Abraham, Moses, Isaiah, they all went into the desert on purpose so that God would speak with them. But I think that for a lot of us Western followers of Jesus, we try to avoid the desert. We don't like when our life is hard and it's barren and it's dry. We don't like when we go through seasons where we feel isolated.